police in Lenexa need your help finding a robbery suspect.
He was caught on camera robbing an electronics store. Our Brenda Washington is following this one from near the scene, Strangline and 114th. And Brenda, you've seen this video.
Oh, I have. It's very, very clear. You can see the man's face very clearly. And that's why police, Chris, want people to see that video so they can see what went on inside of the store. Now, take a look at this video again. Now, you can see that man, he was using some kind of a pole or something to break into the computer store. He breaks the door open, breaks the glass. This is more or less, you can call it a smash and grab robbery. He goes in and out of the store twice. He's stealing computers. He's stealing large laptops, also flat screen TVs worth thousands and thousands of dollars. The man is wearing a sweatshirt and jeans, and he was driving a dark colored SUV, possibly a Jeep Cherokee or something similar to that. And it also appears from the video that he was acting alone. Now, this all happened about 12:30 a.m. Saturday morning. Police are saying if you recognize that man, that you please call the tips hotline.